Alright, back with more Mass Effect 3, and let's talk to Admiral Anderson.
Shepard, I heard about Thessia.
We were so close, Anderson. So damn close to ending this war.
Wait, Shepard. Don't jump too early. We have to build the crucible, we have to figure out what the catalyst is, and then we actually have to use the crucible in order to finish the war. I knew the score.
I knew going in what the Reapers were capable of, but I also knew what I was capable of. And losing the Asari homeworld wasn't in the playbook.
Shepard, you know how many times I got my ass handed to me over the years? Surviving the First Contact War back in the day was a goddamn miracle. They said I was a hero. I just felt lucky to get out alive. So maybe Kai Lang did beat you. What of it?
It could cost us the war.
These guys in the Resistance, they know it's a losing proposition. They know the chances of seeing tomorrow are slim to none, but we all signed up anyway. Hell, I'm sitting in London right now staring at rubble. I was born here, and it's looking like I might die here too. So I say point us at the Reapers and we'll take our chances.
You'll make it, Anderson. And when this is all over, you can show me London.
It might need a new coat of paint first.
This will be over soon.
It better. Shake this off, Shepard.
I will.
Anderson out.
Nice. Now let's go chat with everybody else. So yeah, we got the lead on Cerberus. And where they might be hiding. And our next job is to get that data back. Data back from Cerberus so we can actually finish the Crucible and finish the Reapers.
Commander, Cerberus has attacked a comm facility on Onteron. I've updated the galaxy map.
Alright.
Thanks for listening, Commander.
It was a good idea.
I believe that right that the is the last N7 side in mission that we have to do.
Good luck.
And then we are done with every side quest in the game. Could you open this message? This isn't actually Asari military command. They're busy tending to what's left of their planet. So you survived our fight on Thessia. You're not as weak as I thought, but never forget that your best wasn't good enough to stop me. Blah 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 blah. KL. So a message from Guy Lang taunting me. Doesn't matter. Guy Lang is secondary. I want the catalyst data and I wanna kill the Reapers.
There won't be a galaxy left to save. So Thessia, huh? I guess the Asari are wishing they had fewer dancers and more commandos right about now. Too soon?
In case you hadn't noticed, we just lost a few million people. This isn't the time.
Oops.
You see this? Tiptree. Little colony out in the ass end of nowhere. My dad lives there. So does my sister. Reapers rolled in about 2 weeks ago. So you can assume that I'm generally aware there's a war on, Commander.
So why the jokes?
Because Edie says that according to your armor's metabolic scans, you're under more stress now than during the Skillian Blitz. Like, more than a coup, where Thresher Maws ate the rest of your squad. And the last time I had a briefing with Anderson, he told me to take care of you. The guy leading the Resistance on Earth is worried about you, and I'm supposed to help.
When I want a damn pep talk, I'll ask for one. Otherwise, you're my pilot, not my therapist. Are we clear?
Yes, Commander. Commander?
Alright, Edie.
Shepard, I have a question about human behavior.
This isn't the best time, Edie.
Perhaps humor? A penguin is driving through the Arizona desert.
I'm not in the mood.
A lively rendition of La Marseillaise?
No.
Very well. I will maintain a respectful silence until you indicate otherwise. Hello, Shepard.
If I'd have my way, you'd be silent all the time. Alright, so next. So we had a little argument with Joker there. Alright. Crew deck. So Kaden is probably next. Oh, wait, Tully.
Shepard, this wasn't your fault.
It's not about fault. I was supposed to stop them.
You will.
I don't know if I can do this, Tally. Earth, Palavin, Thessia. I'm risking everything to build the Crucible, and I'm not even sure what it does. Who am I to make that call?
You're the one who was right, all along. You fought when no one else would, when nobody else believed you. You can do this. I know you can. Thanks, Shepard.
Boop-de-doo. Wait, where's Caden? Not here. Okay, I'm gonna go talk to Garrus. Liar wasn't here either. Garrus, bro. There you are.
Any word from your family?
They made it off Palavin. It was tight, but they're okay.
We'll take every scrap of good news we can get.
Wish I had more, though.
Why?
I just had to make a tough call with the Primarch. He said our fleets are being decimated, so I advised him to cease all offensive operations against the Reapers.
A full retreat?
The only way to save Palavin now is to hold our ships back for the Crucible. But if I'm wrong, then a lot of other Turian families won't be as lucky as mine.
If it means anything, I would have given the Primarch the same advice.
Yeah, there's that ruthless calculus again. How are you holding up, Shepard? This all has to be taking a toll.
There's only so much fight in a person. Only so much death you can take before...
Before your friend picks you up, dusts you off, and tells you you're the best damn soldier he's ever met. We'll get through this. We always do.
Up-de-doo.
Not something you can ever get used to. Seeing a world go down like that. Thousands of years of civilization on fire. But it wasn't your fault. Thessia was already gone by the time we got there.
Well, you're right about that.
Maybe the Illusion Man did win one, but so what? I've lost a few fights in my time, and I'm still here. It's because I always made sure that... A battle doesn't make a war, Shepard. We're still in this.
Have you checked on Liara?
She must be devastated. That's not something you ever forget.
Well, I'm gonna check up on her now. She was not in her room. So I'll go to the engineering deck, because that's where she's gonna be. I'm also gonna go talk to that reporter who, alright, whose name I already forgot.
No.
Diana Allers, that's right.
Word it right.
What happens if you word it wrong?
If I'm lucky, the Citadel Stock Exchange drops 2,000 extra points.
And if you're unlucky?
I don't know. I've never really been unlucky. Commander.
Okay, she doesn't have anything to say. Kinda makes me wonder why she's even in the fucking game.
Kenneth, you comment on every woman's figure but mine.
Wait, Kate is
well,
here.
Well, I...
What? You don't like my legs?
Gabby, it's you. You know?
No chicken shit, I don't know. All you do is make stupid sexist comments to avoid saying anything real.
Gabby, now's not the time. We've got work to do. Responsibilities.
Ah, grow a pair, Ken. Look around you. Tomorrow may not come. Something to say or no?
Gabby, please. We have a duty to the ship and the crew.
What about us? Just listen to yourself. Kenneth, you comment on every woman's...
We're not fighting this war for ourselves, Donnelly. We're fighting for the people close to us. Time is short.
I see your point, Commander. Gabby,
get
I
fucking.
Think your legs are spectacular.
Well, that's a start.
Commander, we were just talking to Liara. She's a strong one.
I'd say her world's just been completely rocked.
Completely? Adams and I were just remembering Novaria and the terrible way her mother died.
Liara seemed so together afterward. Couldn't have been easy.
For weeks, she told me stories about her mother.
Yeah, me too. I have a feeling she'll be okay.
Yeah. Hope so.
Nothing to report, Commander.
I'm really glad she has you to comfort her.
Whoop-de-doo.
And don't worry about Kai Lang. Now that we've seen his dirty moves, next time... He's getting his ass kicked. Count on it. Can't wait to get back out there.
Alright. So Lyra is over here.
Those were all lies back there.
They were not.
My people weren't animals for your kind to experiment on.
You wanted to know more about your history, Asari. Now you do.
I have a name. It's Lyra Tassoni, and I'd appreciate...
Hey, settle down.
My home was just destroyed, and all he can do is gloat.
Lyra, you may not like the truth, but you can't blame him for it.
Besides, there's nothing to be done about it now.
You're Prothean. You're supposed to have all the answers. You should have stopped this.
We believed you would. Long ago, we saw the potential in your people. Even then, it was obvious. The wisdom, the patience. You were the best hope for this cycle. So you were guided when necessary.
Well, it didn't work.
You're still alive, aren't you? Your world may have fallen, but as long as even one Asari is left standing, the fight isn't over.
I guess that goes for Protheans, too.
Despair is the enemy's greatest weapon. Do not let them wield it. Lyra Tassoni.
Well, Chavik certainly knows how to raise spirits.
Did you mean any of that?
She believes it, so she will keep fighting. Isn't that what matters most, Commander?
Yep.
Carry on.
So, let's talk to Chavik some more.
It was good to see another of my kind, even if he was just a ghost. One more Prothean fights the Reapers. If there is to be victory in this war, it will be for all cycles. The living will avenge the dead. And do not concern yourself with Thessia's fate, Commander. The loss of a planet is insignificant next to the loss of the galaxy.
I agree.
I suffered many defeats in the last war, Commander. Let this loss be the fuel that powers your rage. Many are asking what I eat. They will never know. It is harder to be poisoned that way. Is it true you keep fish in your cabin, Commander? I am with my own thoughts.
So you eat fish? Alright, before I go back to crew, they can talk to Lyra. I'm gonna visit Vega and Cortes.
Sir.
Sir, sir.
Sir.
Sir, sir, sir. Okay, Vega.
Hey, for what it's worth, I know how it feels to lose like that. I know that doesn't make it easier, but you're just human like the rest of us.
If you're trying to make me feel better, it's not working, Lieutenant.
Hey, everyone on this ship knows you did all you could. You need to cut yourself some slack. Whatever it takes to get that data back from Cerberus, we're behind you. Whatever it takes to end this.
Noted.
Sure would have liked to visit Thessia before the war. Imagine a whole world of those blue beauties. One of the wonders of the galaxy, if you ask me. You want to hit Cerberus where it hurts? I'm with you. Ready when you are. Do you hear that hum? Is that just me?
Alright. So... Alright, crew deck. What's this?
I've never seen Lyra like this. Not even after Noveria.
Damn.
Can you talk to her? You've known her as long
I'll
as any
to her.
Of us.
I'll go talk to Lyra.
Good. When she went by... She just really needs you right now.
Yeah. I got this. I've got this.
I've studied Protheans my entire life. If I'd been shown the beacon on Thessia earlier...
You would have needed Shepard Cipher to comprehend it.
I still could have learned from it. Instead, my mother hid the galaxy's most important archaeological find from me. It must have been such a joke to her when I became a Prothean researcher.
The penalties for withholding Prothean technology are among the harshest in Council space.
Yet, the Asari did it themselves.
Shield you.
Perhaps. Thank you, Edie. I hadn't considered that.
Hello, Lyra.
How did this happen, Shepard? My entire civilization. The Asari's history. The Protheans made it a lie all along. And I abandoned my people to hunt for the Catalyst.
You'd never do that.
They're dying by the millions. I told those people on Thessia we'd save them. How many Asari died because I demanded their help?
None.
Shepard, that isn't true.
You've been warning your people for 4 years, Liara. There's not a damn thing you should feel guilty about. Mm-hmm.
That's right.
If we move fast enough, they'll have a chance to survive this, to start again. We lost Thessia, but we haven't lost the Asari yet.
Helping the refugees. That's something I can do. It's something I owe them.
I knew you'd think of something.
I still need some time, Shepard. But thank you.
Was that it? I'm kind of disappointed.
I need some time, Shepard.
Of course you do. God damn it. God damn it. Okay, so I guess we have time to do a mission. That one side mission in Ontorom. I'm gonna do that. And then we can focus on basically finishing the game, because after that mission... Oh crap. I'm thinking. What's left? There's this mission left. There's the investigate sanctuary left. And then there's the end game. So it's gonna be a couple of... Still, it's gonna be a couple of videos. Unfortunately. So yeah, looks like we can't really focus on the endgame yet, because after the sanctuary mission, I have to visit the Citadel to return all the side quest stuff. And basically make sure that I've done everything. And then I can finish the game. Okay, so what I'm gonna take with me? I'm gonna take Tali and let's say James. Wait, no. I'm gonna take Tali and Edie. These two. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Armor piercing. There we go. Confirm. Drone. Let's go.
Commander Cerberus has taken one of our secret communication facilities. All campaigns in this theater depend on the information that dish array supplies.
What do we know?
We're getting intel from a tech who survived the attack. Grace Sato. She's hiding in a security bunker off-site.
A civilian?
Yes, patching her through.
Miss Sato, what's happening down there?
I'm staying hidden, but I'm the only one left. They're trying to hack into our systems to access Alliance operations protocols. I'm tracking their activity, but they're bound to find me sooner or later.
Hang in there. We'll be there soon.
Yes. Yes, Commander.
It's not ideal, but she's the only one with any traction on this. The information stored in that network is critical, Commander. If it gets into enemy hands, we'll lose a lot of good people.
I'll take care of it, Admiral.
See that you do. Hack it out.
All right. Land this baby, so I can get to work.
Miss Sada, we've landed. What are we looking at?
We're trying to seize control of the three critical access points. I'm updating your data point with the location of the terminal. They're closest to cracking.
We'll keep them from hacking in.
Ah, shooting actually interrupts the hacking. Okay. And taking damage too.
Santo's location.
Oh no. How do we?
Nothing's changed. Just upload the next set of coordinates.
Alright, there's a quest that item that I should loot. It should be around here.
Miss Adam, come in. Miss Adam, are you there?
She must be afraid they'll find her if she responds.
We need the final coordinates. Grace, listen to me.
Can't talk. They're right outside.
I know you're scared. This is more than you signed up for, but I won't let you down. Promise.
Yeah.
I think I can make a run and get her.
Do it.
Cortez is gonna do the thing for us. Okay, so there should be something that I can loot. There we go.
Cerberus encryption algorithms of some sort.
The quest item that I needed. So where's the last hacking device? I need that. Oh, there is the console. It's already done now.
Commander, they've almost got the doors open. Help!
Got her covered, Commander. Area cleared. Picking up Miss Santo, then heading back to the rendezvous point.
Good job, Lieutenant.
So that was it. Okay, that was pretty fast, I guess.
Our communication station is secure. Operations in this theater are safe again. No small task to keep it that way. How's Miss Santo doing?
She has to be transferred to a nearby Alliance station. She wants to help however she can.
Good. We need all the help we can get. Hack it out.
Nice. So yeah, that's it. I guess for this episode I'm gonna visit the armory. Because Cortez is gonna comment on that last mission. So yeah. Next that is left is Sanctuary, and after Sanctuary I'm gonna visit the Citadel, turning all the quest items and whatnot, and then we can begin the end game basically.
Safe and sound.
And I hear Esteban got to play the hero with a damsel in distress.
You know me and my damsels, Mr. Vega.
That I do.
Damsels.
Is everything okay, Shepard?
Alright, so I'm just gonna save the game right here and continue in the next episode, so see ya then.